Nah.
All
All
of my
right.
most expensive equipment surrounded by a
Is
drink I'm making.
super wet right now. Cool.
Super hot.
Super hot. The point is, how are we gonna start this?
What up, Joe?
What up,
Welcome back.
guys?
Here we go. We're
Welcome
starting out
back.
our initial drunk play series.
Yes,
I
we
figure I
are.
should host this one
You can
because
totally host this one. Be my
I'm the drunker
guest.
of the two of us
That's
most
the
of
way
the
you
time.
do. That's the way you do.
All right, so today for our drunk play, we figured, well, I'm actually part Viking. My sister just found out. So I know that Vikings drink a shit ton. And so I'm
Way
going to be
more than
drinking while
you.
we play For Honor as I play as a Viking to in memory of the good old Vikings.
Prost. What do the Germans say?
The Germans say Prost, but
Prost.
I'm not German.
I know. That's what I was going
Na
for.
zdarovje. So I'm
Naz.
drinking
Hey!
good old bourbon, because that's the closest to mead
Bourbon
I've got.
and mead.
Bourbon and some apple soda stream. Cheers.
I am drinking the old Ruski Standard, which is essentially. Oh my god! He's actually Russian.
Converted.
Oh my
He never
god.
drank vodka ever, and then I gave
Oh
him one
god.
drink, which was the vodka soda twist of lime, and he started drinking all of the vodka.
It's just vodka soda, but it's got lime, and I really like margaritas. So, look, how do we start playing this goddamn game? Let's just get started.
All right, we're gonna play some deathmatch.
Deathmatch, sure, that's how you play the game. Let's do it.
So deathmatch is a best of five 4v4,
Yes.
where we're trying to kill the enemy. Choose your hero and the loadout. You're probably a little bitch.
I am a samurai.
I'm
Whoa, there's more than one people?
level two,
Teeple?
man.
Oh shit, whoa. Wait, I can be a Viking now? I thought I was a samurai.
Yeah, you can, despite your faction choice, you can be anyone.
Is that how the real game's gonna work? I gotta
Yeah.
be a samurai. With.
Because they're not going to limit it like that.
Pass. Fast
Hey,
recovery.
join the session. So the map overview. All right, so on the map there are little icons. If you hold R2, you can see them. So the shield is a defensive boost, the sword is an offensive boost.
Okay,
Food
I don't know what
boost.
I did, but I okay. That's totally fine.
Who are you? Oh, you're Kensei. All right, you're a dope ass samurai.
Dope ass samurai. We got this.
Oh, we're
We
gonna
got
get
this.
thrashed. Look at their levels.
I don't know what a high level looks like, but that's fine
All right, so you're
with
gonna be
me.
paired up one-on-one with somebody. So you're gonna have to beat the person that you're paired up with.
I have to beat that person? It's like, oh shit. I was never good at, I always played zone with the kids in the soccer games, not one-on-one, basically.
This is man-to-man
Not
coverage.
man-to-man coverage. I
We're
never did
running
that
man-to-man.
shit.
We're throwing
Oh
Bill
fuck.
Belichick all out of
I
complicity.
never wanted to actually commit to anything, so fuck. For honor.
Okay. So you'll be paired up right across from your individual opponent.
Oh yeah, I see him. Whoa,
Here we go.
wait, what? Oh shit, I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm dead. Is that how that works?
I killed my guy. Where are you?
I'm dead, bitch. Are you kidding me? He
You're
just
dead?
pushed me off. He just pushed me off.
Okay, it's 1v3, so
Oh,
we've
I
got
can
three,
zoom
they've
in?
got
Oh, this is
one
kinda
now.
cool.
Now we're just. I'm guarding my guy so he can't get
Wait,
revived.
I can't just. What the fuck am I doing?
Where are you alive?
No, I'm dead. Can I spawn?
I can revive you.
No, I was
Oh
pushed off? Someone left
no.
the session? What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, I don't know where anybody is.
I see.
Hey,
I
where
can.
are you in terms
I'm.
of where you're dead?
I
Are you
don't.
so far?
Yeah, I'm just watching everything from above, I think. This is exciting for people
to
watch.
Oh, 2v3. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Splice
Where
you.
Did everybody go?
I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's
okay.
going
you can
on.
Climb ladders like this. Ooh.
Yeah, that's you almost... Now you're going down the ladder. Yeah, I'm watching you. I can't zoom in much more, but... Oh, I can spectate. Oh!
Running.
So dumb, I can spectate. That's dumb. So dumb. Okay. Wow, Derpina over here. Just kill him. What do you...
Well, I was trying to flank around.
Oh, God!
Bitch!
Bitch!
Yeah, boy! How do you sound?
I don't know, but what's the drinking game? We haven't even come up with that. We're just drinking. Hey, just drink. Okay.
I got a kill. Drink.
Okay.
Wait. Are you getting a lot of interruptions?
Yeah, a little bit. Oh god, it's a beta. It's fine. Wait.
Come join my group. You got an invitation.
Oh, did I?
Okay. Yeah, apparently it wasn't joining back. I don't know why. Drink if there's server capacity issues.
That's a good game. Quick match?
Let's do,
Dominion?
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Did you do quick match?
Yeah. Citadel Gate? I think we got a game.
All right, so this is where the one where you have points A, B, and C. You can only take point B by killing.
Uh-huh.
The little minion guys, you have to push the line.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Take A and C by just being in the point. It's like a King of the Hill thing.
So it becomes a MOBA.
Yeah. Okay. We're going to
lose. Yeah. Why?
Look at Mike Cool Zone.
Oh shit. Senor Saltine Cracker. What up? That is
what
such
does that
a
mean?
Name.
Why is he 50? What does that mean?
Wait, oh.
Where are we gonna get our ass?
Because Mike Coolzone has only played this game since the beta just started.
He's like, honest
That's all
to
he
God,
plays.
A developer. Oh, we're in media res. How did I die? What?
Is that what we're doing? Wait, what? You're playing?
Respond. I'm in.
I'm not
in?
Playing the game yet. I'm in the versus screen. Okay. Wait.
I'm going to C.
Now I'm respawning.
Bot has been replaced by... Oh!
We're going. Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins, as they say. I'm coming in behind these sweet, sweet minions. And I'ma fuck some blue minions up, though. Son?
Got him. By doing the same move over and over again.
Well, for honor, bitch. Wait. Oh, fuck.
Love trying to get health back. I got health back.
I just got killed. Hold
Where
to state it. I was in the fucking front lines, sacrificing my life for the goddamn team over here. And you know what? Fuck you. I'm spawning. I was trying to go for the middle lane. I guess that's what the kids call it these days.
I killed him!
Who are you talking about? I gotta kill these minions. Bitch!
Oh no!
I'm killing you fucking minions. I hope I don't kill- Can you kill
Help.
Your own minions by accident?
Help! I'm running!
Why? What do you need help with? We're taking the line, bruh.
Oh,
are you
no,
even-
run
Are
away.
You even fighting for a cause,
run
dude?
Away.
Are you even run. Fighting for honor?
I'm running! I don't have honor, I'm running away. I'm running.
You have no
away.
Honor. You have no. Oh shit, way. Wait. Who are these guys?
I'm capturing C.
Oh fuck! Gotta dodge a move. Or maybe
block
a move?
My cool zone, of course!
I'm running. Okay, I have no honor either. I have no honor either. Yeah. We got flanked.
You know what we need to do?
Stick get together. Killed. That's you're right. Maybe we should play this as a team game.
I'm waiting for you to spawn.
My goal is to get pretty drunk right now, so let's do that. What?
I'm going to C.
All right, we're going to C then. I'm going up to C also.
Okay, let's push on A.
What? Guy says I'm going to C, and then said let's push on A. What a guy.
Well, yeah.
All right, I'm going to A. Are we even on the same team?
Are you orange?
Yes.
Then yes, we're on the same team.
Alright, I'm going to A. Are you there? I'm going up the stairs. Fuck me. Send your salty crackers! Saltine crackers!
My cool zone! No!
Get sucked, my dear. Oh, oh, oh. Fuck! I'm getting wrecked by a goddamn Viking, son. Are you gonna help me?
Oh, goddamn my cool zone.
What the hell are you doing? You said you were going to A.
I am at A.
Why did you not... Where were you running from?
C?
Bruh. I'm fighting Senor Saltine Crackers here.
I was
oh,
at,
shit.
I was at A, and I challenged Mike Cool Zone. And Mike Cool Zone killed the shit out of me.
Some
although
teamwork.
I almost matched. Now I'm at C.
Can you just win the game for us?
I'm trying. Doing what I can.
All right, all right.
Mike
Fuck
Cool
you.
Zone is
I'll just
hero.
I'll hold the front lines and B.
I was trying to bonk him as hard as I could.
Let's see how long I can do this. Let's go.
Where are you now?
I'm at the middle line, B. I want this to be Neo, but it's not. It's so different.
I need this guy to die.
I'm getting doubled. I'm getting DP'd here, Doug. I'm getting wrecked.
Why is our own guy is killing me?
Hmm? Yeah, that's fine. Stand and fight, dude.
God damn it. I died. My,
well,
our
hold on, hold on.
Was hitting me.
I didn't know there was friendly fire. Where are you?
I was in B.
Where are you now?
Dead.
Will you spawn soon?
No.
Alright, did you just spawn?
No, you can't spawn here.
Why did I spawn like a what? Wait, now we can't spawn. Thanks for telling me that. God damn it. Now I gotta...
We're breaking. You have to capture or kill them. I don't know exactly what it is. Oh,
okay, okay. I'm... Ooh, okay.
Kill one of them.
No. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm not... I'm real good at this game. Let me tell you that much.
Is much harder than elimination.
Is it?
Yes. I've never won a Dominion. I've won elimination.
Cheers to that, I guess. Sure.
Retrieving data. Forget this data. Banana boat will ride again into the sun.
How do we leave this?
Let's leave.
Quit to world map. Quit with group. You'll... Not quit alone, because I don't do that. Like you.
Ansel. I have never tried to do that. Let's play deathmatch.
Hold to continue. PvP, right?
Yeah. We're not gonna PvP AI.
Hey man, you gotta practice sometime.
Family had been part of that area. Sure, that would be great.
I see. Alright, well, I'm gonna fight this lady samurai with a spear. Bitch!
Oh my god, I'm gonna get dead. I died.
Son!
So fast. Juju is good.
Killer Phoenix wrecked my fucking
We're not
going to
win this match.
Wow. Well, thanks for bringing us to elimination. Let's spectate some
motherfuckers.
Hey,
we'll get it. We'll get
it. Oh.
That was
Are you watching Boridium? Boridium? We lost. We lost. Oh, I already finished my drink.
I'm almost done with my second one.
This is bad. Wait, I'm fighting the same guy again.
What the right. fuck?
Is this... Oh, actually like a fighting game? I got killed from behind because they used the tactic that we were going to use. This guy has a shield. How is this at fair at all?
What the fuck? God damn it. Hey, we're getting slaughtered.
I mean, this is how it is when you enter a beta at the end of its life cycle. Maybe I should just block up, because that's how this guy seems to want to play.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, I'm learning how to dodge things. And I'm kinda close with Killer Phoenix here. Fuck!
Aw, fuck! God damn it! I'm so bad at this game!
Killer Phoenix, you piece of shit. You piece of shit. I'm fucking coming for you.
Run! Revive me! I can help!
Bat Garcia. Pretty funny name. Am I about to get rezzed? Oh, what the hell is happening? Yo, this game's pretty violent. Oh my god, wreck him. Wreck him.
Victory! So do you want a victory? All right, here we go. Bonk him on the head. That's all we need to do.
I figure out. Oh my god, he's running at me. Fuck me.
What the fuck? And there was no way I could. What was this? Oh, good touch.
You guys just running for me. Oh, God. Wait, he got boots. What did he get? He got some boots. I'm out. See you guys.
He's faster, though.
Except, fuck. Oh, so dead. So dead. I don't understand this game, dude.
Yeah, this has not been great.
So...
Not been great.
I mean, maybe it makes... I guess you toggle on which side you're blocking, so it's not that bad, but... God damn it.
This one?
Because we suck.
We did real good.
We suck so hard.
I'm actually doing better than that.
Okay. We're back. And we're making some drinks.
I got that Nobushi.
So, the old Ruski standard. take your glass, right? And then you you pour some
in. That's Ruski standard.
The old Ruski standard.
There we go.
Wait, wait, let me get that. Yeah. Ruski stand, sure, whatever. Whatever you say in the Russian language.
Ruski standard.
That's how you say it. Then you take your sweet, sweet lime juice. Whatever. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. So the lime juice is the same color as the green screen. And so it doesn't exist. Actually, take a bottle of invisible juice. And
pop it right in there.
And then, yeah, you just... couple squirts of that. Right? Give it a little swirl. And then take your seltzer... and
damage resistance top it is off. So high.
What are you? What?
I just what got say? Some. I opened a weapon pack.
I don't know what that is. Like a loot box?
Kind of.
Alright. Anyways, Ruski standard. It's more hydrating than it is dehydrating, actually. So dual umbrellas.
That's absolutely true. Everyone should do that. Know that that is a true fact.
Requirements not met for dual umbrella, sorry. Your face. It's just priceless.
Got a level 3 hilt! A level 3 hilt! Let me look at my heroes!
Young Havoc. Young Havoc's my boy! 420. YOLO YOLO 69. Fedora Master. Yep. Oh my god. Look at these connections. You see these connections? Papa Dubio, why do you even play video games, son? Do you see his connection just fluctuating like that?
Yeah. Oh, kill me. Scheiße.
Just kill me now.
Here. No!
Yes, I'm default samurai. I don't fucking give a fuck. Let's go. Let's go. Bitches.
Damn it. Damn it!
Ortiz!
Yo, I way upped my gear. That's what that... Okay, so on the right side... So on the left side is the, like, experience. On the right side is the gear level.
What are you telling me?
Drink.
That, no, okay, I agree so, with.
So the left side is like your experience level, basically, like mm-hmm. how many games you've played, the experience mm-hmm. that you get, right? Mm-hmm. On the right side, the thing, like, under your name, how it says 2-0, so that 0 there is your gear level.
I kind of see that. Yeah, you're right, actually.
Thank you. I guess. Fuck! No idea how to beat this kind of person. Oh, wait. No! Papa Dubio left the session and that yeah. fucked everyone.
Well, like, maybe he should have stopped kicking Hackers his goddamn down. Router with his fucking shit.
She's running away! Get your ass back here.
Oh, he just had the same idea.
Soichi! How the fuck? How did I? What just happened?
You getting wrecked, son?
Oh. I died so quickly.
Oh fuck! No! 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 No!
You're our only hope.
Wait, I'm our only hope? Are you
yes.
kidding me? God.
Obi-Wan, you were our only hope.
Obi-Jujubes is pretty much... Oh, now he's an assassin? Who
Don't
am I fighting?
Don't fucking run away from me again. God damn it.
Let's go, bitch-ass Tuck. Motherfucker. Wait, I'm out of... There is a stamina gauge. Fuck, 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 fuck,
I know.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
God damn it.
I'm so...
God damn it! How do I fucking... Shit.
Oh. Wait, what? Wait, Yvonne. Why did this person get a lot of health and then turn yellow?
I don't know, but I'm running!
Someone activated their ultimate and fucking killed me, is what I'm telling you. And I deserve a drink for that.
I'm using my Slavic
tastes just
ruins.
Like water. Wait, I should probably watch
revive!
Something. Okay.
Oh god! Run! I revived someone!
Let's watch Comrade. Look at this idiot.
Run away!
Oh, you're resing me?
Yeah!
What up? Wait, I come back at full health? This is fucking broken.
Yeah. Run with me!
It's a broken mechanic. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. You heard that? That's funny.
Yep.
I hope everyone heard that, because I live in Little Mexico. Can we kick this down?
We can kick it down, I think, when somebody's on it. Oh god! Nope. Don't want to be on it. I need health real bad.
I don't know how health works. Should we res this guy?
I don't.
No, they're camping.
It's a trap!
It's a trap! Where'd you go?
I'm over here.
Bruh. Bro, we got this.
Wait, back up.
Oh, that's a trap.
Let them run onto it.
He's totally not seeing it right now. Oh my god, he can't see it?
I don't know. Got
him! Kill him!
Don't hit me!
Well, sorry.
Run away! No. Oh, I'm alive! Run away! For real. Oh.
Oh, shit!
There.
That is.
I don't know how traps work.
Exactly how traps work. Wait, we're playing. I forgot we're playing. I'm out. Wait, I can't block it. Oh, I could probably dodge it, maybe.
Oh my god, I'm so winning this!
Stop cornering me, god damn it! This game is bullshit, I gotta drink some more to figure
out. Oh god! Just let me land one hit! Come to me, you! God damn asshole.
This guy's got this. Wait, you're getting wrecked, son. Why is he so fast?
Picked up a speed boost. Oh! No! Run away! Don't want this! No! Damn it. Bitch!
I felt that one right here in my heart, ma'am, for you.
She bonked me so annoyingly.
Oh, we're just getting wrecked.
Whoop.
Young Havoc, son. Let's go.
The problem is, everyone else
Young
is
Havoc.
Not killing their people. And
well, sorry. I'm sorry. I couldn't kill
this
anyone.
This woman is running away from me. Alright.
Ooh!
Hardcore!
I seen some shit in Resident Evil, but that shit, I don't know. I don't know about that one.
You're gonna have to like turn me down so hard.
What?
So loud.
Oh no, you're not. Maybe. We'll find out.
I don't know what that means.
You have what?
No loot. Can we leave this one?
Can we bitch out of this lobby, please?
Yeah. We're not good!
Wait, everyone's so good at this game. Why don't... Wait, how do I... Oh.
Okay, Juju beats good.
Yeah. We upgrading? Yo, so every time you upgrade a thing, you have to take a drink.
I'm gonna finish this. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
What do you wanna play?
Cool. That's so cool.
This guy. What?
I have a demon mouth. Everyone, just I'm shitting grin.
Oh my god.
I think this is why you wanted to start the gaming channel, I think.
Yes. Because I suck at doing YouTube. You just do stupid things. So it's like,
my entire life is stupid
things. Just stupid things.
I'm going to be Kensei. That's what I said, right?
Sure, man.
Here we go!
That's how that works.
Kazaimash, or whatever they say.
What? That was the most racist thing. Was it?
I was trying to speak Japanese. I just didn't know how to say it right.
That's what they say. Hell if I know. Oh, look, I'm not Japanese, so I don't give a fuck.
You're Chinese. Just make fun of them.
That's what they say. That's what they say when you enter the restaurant. I think.
Where's Rasheed when you need him, right?
I know, right? Alright, we're spawning.
He's on Overwatch. We should switch to Overwatch.
We should probably slay Overwatch.
No, this game's fun. I actually like this game. I might get this game.
Right, I'll get it for the channel, if you really want it. Alright, I'm in. I'm in the fight.
I'm going to A, actually.
Fuck, I'm getting wrecked.
I'm going to A and then I'm going straight to C.
I got killed by wheelies. Wheelies killed me, son. Because he's basically Assassin's Creed-ing me, so. That's totally fine.
Don't care.
Wait, where are you?
I'm running on the left side to C.
That is the right side, so you're not on my team.
Are you blue or orange?
I'm blue. Alright. I think I just killed someone. Oh my god.
Totally.
First kill ever. I'm on the front line, son. So
you're at B.
Yeah, I'm on the front lines, so I'm trying to take out their minions. Dude, this guy has got the fucking mix-ups. Oh my god. So this game's a lot like a fighting game a little bit.
That's what I was saying.
So you should like fighting games more if you like this game.
Shut up! I killed two people!
Exactly.
Everyone eat my dick! I don't know what that means, but I don't.
I feel like Rasheem would like this game, kind of.
It's very
skill-based. And it's also a MOBA.
What the fuck?
Not that MOBAs aren't skill-based. Hey. We just capture B, I think.
Did you revive me?
Where are you? Oh, you're getting picked up. You're fine. I think. Let's take out Pepe. What's Pepe Le Pew over here? Let's wreck this fool.
Got her.
Alright, let's go back to B. What are we doing?
Oh shit! Him.
Wait! No one was paying attention to the person I was fighting! Everyone's getting wrecked. Okay, I'll drink for that. Oh god. Should we...
I'm taking zombie.
Hey guys, tell us in the comment section below if you'd like us to drink every time we... If you guys would like to have us have a drinking rule for these videos. Oh god. I mean, we would honestly have to come up with it, but at the beginning of the video. Oh my god. Run! Almost wrecked this fool.
Damn it.
This guy doesn't know how to change his stance. Or maybe...
Dude.
I just got wrecked by three big boys up in my face.
We gotta take a point here.
We gotta down on the D-pad, group up. Group up with me. Group up with me. You're with me?
Stand and fight!
I'm running in like a kamikaze soldier.
Oh my god! Kill her!
She's done. I think. Okay. Level up!
Oh my god!
No! No one helped
me. We killed one! What the fuck? Damn it. Hey.
Wait, how do I level up? Oh, that's how I level up. Did I level people up? What's going on? Ooh, what is doing? What am I doing? Oh my god, I don't know. Fuck! Getting wrecked.
Where are you?
I'm getting wrecked, that's what, I'm dead.
Oh, you're getting fired.
Wait, thank you!
Charge for some... No! Can't say! You got it.
Oh, I'm dead. I can't. I'm not that good at this game, but I'm getting the hang of it now. So I see where people are going with this shit. This is a super stalemate right now. Lord J has left the session. That's how we lose. And we're also losing.
Yeah, we're gonna.
That's how that numbers work. That's how the numbers work there.
I don't know.
Should we be sending people down the middle at all? Does it matter? Am I just killing people for no reason? All right, so I'm trickling in and it's not helping us at all. So I'm going to not do that. Wait, no responding. Okay, I probably should have. Okay. We can probably splice whatever you recording. That.
Eight that was takedowns. This guy. Jujubee's good.
Yeah. Yes. Not really. We lost, so.
Good. Let's switch to Overwatch.
You want to just play Overwatch? Yeah. You think we're done with this?
I'm done with getting my ass handed to me.
Okay, so a drunk outro.
What did we learn? We learned that this game captured the greatest civilizations of all time. We have knights, we have samurai, we have my people, the Vikings.
The Vikings. Don't forget the Japanese.
I said samurai.
The Nippon. Hey, is that a word?
Hey. Have you checked out Drifters? Check out
Drifters. What is Drifters, guys?
Drifters is an amazing anime.
Anime. Another amazing anime. You can tell that this is honestly true and how drunk we are.
No, here's the thing. So we learned that For Honor has the best civilizations. We learned Dark Souls,
except for Civilization.
Not a great way to
the game series. Yes, don't. This is not Dark Souls with a Ubisoft twist. This is essentially, as far as I've gathered, this is a MOBA game, but, or at least Dominion is, rather. Dominion is MOBA. Deathmatch is MOBA without Dominion. I don't know what I'm talking about. That doesn't matter. This game does matter. This game's kind of cool, not gonna lie. I give the beta a solid 7 out of 10. It was fun. 7 out of 10. Hey, we're on the same wavelength. That's why we made a YouTube
why
channel.
Why do you give it a 7?
I'd say, are we just going to review every game we've played?
I'm drunk asking you.
We're idiots. The point is, I give it a 7 because the graphics are cool.
We're going to fit this in before the outro.
the fucking gameplay is pretty sick, and I like this game a lot, and it's pretty cool, bro.
Why do you sound like that?
Because that's how I talk
your,
in general.
Review voice,
that's my review voice, person. And this is how I talk. No, my point is, the cool thing about this game is, I thought it was really cool when I was running in. It made it seem really, really epic, or really awe-inspiring when you're running in with your minions. I guess they're minions because it's pretty much a MOBA. But because of the lighting and shit, and the camera angle, it looked really cool. And it's kind of hard to decipher, which makes sense, who are the like the player controlled enemies, or the players in general. It's kind of hard to decipher.
So lost.
No, yeah, but that makes sense because it's fucking war.
Like that
it's like Lord of the Rings
of Thrones that just happened, or it's Jon Snow
two games Jon Snow. I don't watch Game of Thrones, big thing you might learn about me in the near future. The point is, this game
Sorry,
is like
I'm on all the pop culture,
yeah, so that's what he's here for. The point is, this game is like Shadows of Mordor mixed with any MOBA of your choice, so I think it's pretty cool. I think combat's like that game, Shadows of Mordor. So drunk. Yeah. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. That helps a lot. And definitely give us a subscribe because we care about that. And
like and subscribe.
Well, you know what? Do what you want because we're not going to force you guys to do anything.
But really, okay. But so really, multiple things that I'd like you to comment on. So
comments
which
matter.
Sonic was the best?
Sonic. The Hedgehog?
Is Dark Souls for casual gamers? And how did For Honor disappoint?
Is Dark Souls for casual gamers? I don't think so. Hey, and to all you out there, cheers, because I hope you're drinking a nice drink while we're drinking too, because it's drunk as fuck Fridays. Have
Great
a good
Texas.
Night, guys. Cheers.
Cheers. Good night.
Good night. Oh, that is... Oh.
And we out.
Got him.
Goddamn.